Welcome back to Phasmophobia, continuing my nightmare runs. Today we're going to be doing the high school and prison. Let's see how quickly I can actually find the ghost room. That's always the biggest problem with these medium maps. And if they go quickly, I may finish off with Sunday Metals Full. Okay, let's find the power, figure out what cursed item we're dealing with. The weekly challenge was also in the high school last weekend, but it had the tier 1 flashlight. This time I have the tier 2, so it's a little bit better. But frankly, not much. I'll be glad when I can unlock the tier 3 again. So we have a monkey paw. So I don't really have a good way of figuring out the ghost room. Even with tier 3 sound sensors, they only have half the range as what the map advertised. So when it comes down to it, I either have to close all the doors and take another pass and look for an open door, or get lucky with the thermometer and measure a cold hallway to tell me at least the vicinity of where the ghost is. Okay, looks like the power is... First of all, what is the temperature right now? -13 degrees. Okay, so the power is on the right staircase. Did I just hear something? I'm gonna start by closing all the doors. But I think I heard something. Possibly in a bathroom. Nope. So I'm just going to make my rounds, closing all the doors. Except for the gymnasium. Okay, good. It's not in here. Large room ghosts are always a problem. It's hard to get evidence from them. Although it might be easier to get freezing temps. Some rooms don't have doors. That's the first floor, anyway. That is a stall door. Well, okay then. I guess you're in here. Good. If I want to eat my sanity, I can just wish for certain weather. But I don't want to do that just yet. Whoops. There. Okay, repel and cleanse. It'd be nice to get the better dats, too. I think they really do have to improve the flashlights a bit. They're fine in small houses, but in medium maps, they just... you're just walking around in the dark all the time. Well, I don't know where I can put this. Two singing ghost events. Maybe it's a banshee? Don't know. Not looking like a ghost orb, but it could be floating inside one of the stalls, too. Go back in and test for spirit box and leave some salt. We have fingerprints. How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? Pretty sure it's not a... It's not a spirit box ghost. But hey, keep doing the dirty water. It'll give me more photos. So it doesn't look like it's freezing. It is spirit box. It is ultraviolet. Ghost orb to speak of yet, but again, it could be in one of the stalls, so I may have to inspect. And I have to repel this ghost, huh? Well, I can provoke a hunt with the monkey paw. And then I can hide in the library if it comes downstairs. Oh, it's always on the inside surface. All right, I guess I'll come back in with a camera, get some photos. Still thinking about getting a Quest 3, but the microphone quality apparently isn't all that great. People are saying that because the headset is smaller and it's closer to your face, you're more likely to get the air from your speech to hitting the microphone, which causes a popping sound. But you can buy a wind jammer product that will lessen the popping sound. But I'm not going to rush to get it just yet. I might wait a few months to see if there's any updates about them changing the microphone or changing anything else about the headset. I don't recall them making any corrections on the Quest 2. I know the Quest 2, some of them had defective lenses. But I haven't heard of any lens defects on the Quest 3. And it just turned off the power. So it's not a gin. That's striking me as the ghost orb type. How old are you? It could easily have been a hunt. How old are you? The heck? What's going on here? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? It's not freezing. I have no idea what this ghost is. I can't put you back on the tripod. Okay, so far the only thing I know is that it's not a djinn. It's also not a wraith. I highly doubt it's a mimic, because I didn't see a ghost orb. So this is all I know so far. It's not a mimic, no ghost orb. It's not a djinn. Can't be a hantu because I didn't get freezing. It could be a Goryo. I doubt it's a demon, it hasn't even tried to hunt. All the rest of these are kind of hard. This one's not so hard. I can listen for footsteps. A banshee I could test by seeing if it roams to me. It didn't seem to be doing any roaming. Put a motion sensor near the stairs, and I'll just stand there and see if it comes to me. What's that clicking sound? Doesn't seem to be roaming to me at all. The only way I can tell if it's an Obake is to watch it long enough to see it shapeshift or see a malformed handprint. Leaving handprints all over the place. Doesn't seem to be hiding any of them. So I doubt this is an Obake. Obakes can randomly hide their fingerprints. Yeah, I really, really doubt this is an Obake. Just watching for Goryo's dots. But I could potentially also easily determine that it's Goryo by just knowing it hasn't left its room. I'm gonna cross Obake off. It had plenty of chances to show me a malformed footprint or handprint or to hide its evidence, but it's just touching all the doors. So, I wish for sunrise. My sanity should be low enough. Here we go. Seriously? Try it again. Are you hunting or what? A ghost that doesn't want to hunt. This test is really only going to tell me if it's a myling. He's just touching all those doors, though. It's going nuts. All right, so why don't you want to hunt anymore? Oh, here we go. Okay, it's not a myling. What? I wasn't close enough? Oh, that sucks. Are you serious? Let's do it again. It's either a poltergeist or a Goryo. Best I can tell. Although, was it speeding up? To notice if it was speeding up. Oh shit! Yeah, it came right to me! Wow. Okay, well, it sped up, so I'm guessing it was a Goryo.
Welcome back.
Yeah.
I prepared some jobs for you.
Okay. Well, I'm not going to redo that one. That one took way too long for minimal gain, so let's just move on to the prison. And why? I didn't have any electronics on me. All I had was the match. Jeez. All I had was the match and the smudge, and it came right to me.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. There have been no reports of a cursed object nearby. This must be the reason of the going to summon here.
Yeah, I mean, this flashlight just isn't lighting up anything in the distance. It really should increase its range just a little, at least. Voodoo doll. Okay. So, let me see if I can remember all the places where the power can possibly be. See if I can get it turned on. Place was in here, and there it is. Good. Let's get this place warmed up. What's the temperature in this place? 8 degrees. Well, I'll get it warmer than that. Let's see, what else? I'm not going to look for the bone. I know the cursed object, so all that's really left is the ghost room. That's what I can do for the time being. Let's just bring a bunch of other stuff in. the other stuff I need? EMF reader, parabolic, and candle. It might have been nice to see the Goryo dots in the camera and not with my eyes. I don't know if I've even seen that yet with the new update. I'll bring in the rest of the salt and one motion sensor and leave it at that. I don't think I need a crucifix just yet. I'll make a quick sweep on the first floor and then come out and top off my sanity and then look upstairs. So it's 14 degrees in here. Let's find a cold room. I guess this hallway is actually a valid ghost room. Shower room. Seem to be in here. It's not here. Not here. And the two other possible rooms in here are the left and right upper blocks. So I'll eliminate those. So, let's head back downstairs. I'll go across the courtyard, check A block. It's not up here. It's not in the hallway. Not in a cell block. Cold here. Why? Why? Where is the ghost room? Shit. I'm so dead. I can't get away from it. Was it initially fast? I couldn't tell. A Thaye.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Well, that would explain why it hunted fast. Okay, well, that's a 40-minute. I will try prison one more time. I'll try to quickly find the power. So that the place starts warming up.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
So, default temperature is plenty warm? Good. Then I don't necessarily have to turn on the power. I would only need to turn it on to preserve my sanity. But it will take a while for the ghost room to cool down. So it might still be worth me spending the time to go around and find the power. So where was its ghost room anyway? The hallway? Okay, it's not here. There's a couple places upstairs that I know of. Warden's office. Not here. I'll open that up because this here is a hiding spot. Security officer. Here we go. Okay, so, since the place has had an opportunity to cool down from the ghost, I'll start measuring rooms. This is just the office again. almost thought it was going down there for a second. Okay, it does not appear to be anywhere upstairs. I measured the bathroom already. Well then, you stay right there. I will be back. Is there any way to turn these lights on? I don't think there is. But I will turn these on. I forgot to look for the bone while I was measuring every room, but I don't care. Let's see. I hate getting a hunt in a hallway, especially when I don't have a smudge. I'll leave the light off for now. fingerprints. How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? It's always just 2 degrees. It's never clearly not freezing. How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Doesn't seem to be a spirit box ghost. Let's go. Whoops. Let's go check the camera. Put another DOTS projector up, take another book in. If it doesn't step in any of the salt, then it could be a wraith. That came from over here, but that's just an ambient sound. At first, I remember when I was trying to find the ghost room long ago, and I heard that sound and I went in that direction, but it's just an ambient sound. It's just a red herring. It has not stepped in any salt. This makes me very, very suspicious. Should leave some more salt in the room, just to be sure. Before I lay the salt, I should make sure that that is, in fact, the ghost room. What are the other objectives? Parabolic, cleanse, and escape. Okay, there we go. Did this one take? There we go. Yeah, it's not freezing. Not a wraith. Only two dirty waters. You can fill up those sinks, I know you can. It's not possibly a mirror, is it? Nope. Hey, there's a ghost orb. It's barely visible. Banshee Hanto or Obake? A banshee is easy to figure out. If it wanders to me, I know it's a banshee. Could still be a mimic. I just need to establish either spirit box or freezing. But I don't think it's going to be freezing. Not striking me as just did a ghost event. Not striking me as a banshee. It hasn't even disturbed this salt pile. If it was going to walk to me, it would absolutely have walked in there. See, it stepped in that one, but not this one, nor that one. Okay. Anything else you want to give me at all? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Oh my God. What? Is it a banshee? Because in the time that I walked into the room and came back out, it seemed to be coming back from this position and walking that way. And it stepped in the salt as it walked back into the room. Unless it teleported away as part of a ghost event, but I don't know. That's also possible. Maybe it teleported into a room over here and then had to walk back to its room as part of a ghost event. Okay, got that. I don't suppose there's a hiding spot in here. Nope. Banshee's definitely on the table. Cleanse and escape. What is that? Do you see that? See that little highlighting? I don't know if you can see it in your field of view on the screen, but maybe I'll tip my head sideways. You see that detail that's happening on the... Is that my flashlight? That's something. Maybe it's my shoulder light? I don't know. Something is reflecting off that wall. Maybe it's not a banshee. Maybe it just randomly teleported somewhere as part of a ghost event and had to walk back to its room? I have no idea. But it doesn't seem to be wandering to me now. Right. Well, did I escape it? Yeah, I escaped it. I completely lost it. Well, that's a start. It doesn't tell me what it is, though. Sensing should be certainly be easy enough. Should I try to get some photos? A few photos at least. Can't get a perfect game, but at least I get some photos. Didn't sound like a Hantu. I mean, I think it's pretty warm out here. And it was not very slow. It didn't seem slow. Should have taken a picture. My instinct was to back out. Let's see how warm it really is. Didn't turn off the power, did it? Where was the power again? Let's just make sure the power is actually on. No, it's not. Okay. Alright. Banshee is still on the table. I could use the monkey paw to wish for knowledge. Maybe I should incense first, just to get the objective. But if I wish for knowledge, it's going to start a hunt very close to me. I need a hiding spot. Figures, I dropped my matches. Is it not in here anymore? Did I hear it open a door over here? By the way, I can also get these photos. Uh-oh. Ladies and gentlemen, we have an Obake. That's not possible. No, wait, yes it is. Do I have... I have all my photos. Okay, so it's still slightly possible that it's a mimic. But I'm glad we got that deformed fingerprint. I think we lucked out there. So the only thing we didn't get was the bone, but I wasn't going to look for that.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Okay. I think I have an unlock here. Is that right? Yep. Better dots. You mean I could have... I guess I didn't notice that that unlocked for me. Alright. And with the deaths and rebuying everything, I'm now down to $8,000. Alright, so that's going to be it for this video. Next up will be Sunny Meadows Fall. We'll see how long that takes. And then I got to decide on a new challenge for myself. I may do another level grinder just to get myself up into the... in the upper 30s, maybe the 40 area. We'll see. But thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.